60% of physicians experience burnout. For more than a decade, biomedical research has suffered from funding shortage. Like the coronavirus pandemic, the problem is not that we're not aware that our healthcare and research systems are not sustainable and are in real crisis. The problem is that we consistently expecting the crisis without a real solution. There are three fundamental shifts need to happen in order to build a sustainable future of medicine. The first shift is shifting from disease care to health care. The second shift is shifting from seeing a disease as a sign of something is broken to seeing disease as a messenger that deliver a underneath message. Healing happens when we deal with the underneath message without killing or silencing the messenger. The third shift is shifting from data-driven research to an evidence-driven research. Hi, I am Dr. Shimei Zhong. People also call me Dr. Z. I received my PhD degree in immunology and pathology, and I have been teaching in medical school and conducting research in immuno-oncology. When I realized the current crisis in healthcare and biomedical research systems, I decided to become a certified health and wellness coach and further trained to be a mastery transformational life coach. I have been working with brilliant biomedical professionals who were burnt out and unfulfilled. I help them to break free from burnout and build a career they really love. My mission is to heal, train, and prepare the biomedical professionals who are called to build a sustainable future of medicine. If you felt a deep calling to build a sustainable future of medicine, I would like to invite you to apply for our Medicine Jedi Retreat and Training Program. In this program, you will enjoy 12 weekend getaway healing retreats, each at a beautiful location away from your daily hustle. During each retreat, you will have a first-hand experience of 12 different healing modules by master healers and practitioners. You will also receive 12 crash courses to understand the scientific and historical background of each healing module. You will also have fun activities with like-minded fellows, and you will be fully recovered and revitalized after each retreat. Before you graduate, you will all go to Hawaii for a 7-day multi-dimensional healing retreat. In addition to these retreats, you will also receive 12 supporting life coach sessions and 12 webinars of metaphysical topics that will satisfy your curiosity and your quest for more in-depth truths beyond your medical school textbooks. Upon successful completion of this program, you will receive a certificate of Medicine Jedi training. If you need more information about how to apply to this program, you can email me at support@hoeholisticwellness.com. I look forward to welcome you to the program to become a Medicine Jedi. Together, we can build the future of medicine.